Let's try to go up. I don't know if we can get up over here. That's the problem. All the way around this thing. Any way to get up there? All right, we're going to have to die. We're going to have to respawn somehow. I mean, that's where it says rift is at, and that's what we need. We need to knock out some of these rifts. All right, let's see what we got. More karma.
That looks valuable.
Yes, I'm getting a lot of dragons that holds up with the other side of this portal. Imagine it will be pretty. He's all stay on guard. He's all confident. Destroy that. Need, because I do a lot of the ascended gear. I craft a lot of them, so. Where does this take us? Okay. That'd be right where we need to go. A lot of dead people. This way. Where are you saying it's at now? That way. or just ore. Let's get that. Just ore. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, I didn't know about that. Okay, this might have been our way to get to it. Go figure. Alright, where is this? Oh, I think I see it. Yep. Right at it. Oh, there's two of them. I am going to consume a revival orb. But there are two. Yeah, see? There, one there.
Hard.
That feels good. Refreshing.
I think we might use a revival orb on this. Nah, we'll go to a waypoint. And I don't know where the closest waypoint is, because it was pointing me to right here. Oh, we need to use a revival orb. Okay. And we just need to haul butt down that way. Way over, I want that waypoint right there. So apparently it's on this level. Hit that waypoint then. I mean, I used up basically revival orbs. I know. Sorry. Are you kidding me? How am I getting up there? There we go. We have to get up one more. Oh, sorry. Okay, cool. We got up here. This thing's down below us. On the same level, so. I need to go that way. I'm not sure. Yeah, we need to go that way. How do we get in there? Oh. He said the dummy yet. See, this makes no sense. This is a tree.
Dizzy. I suspect we'll need to get more creative to survive a war of attrition. Got a number of weapons in the research labs.
What is this tree about?
It's experimental and untested. But better than nothing.
Oh!
There are a few tricks we could utilize. Akeem's collection of scrolls has...
Yeah. Okay.
I'm tuning the Heart of the Obscure to scan for a resounding success. The prototype seems to have worked in the short term. But I worry about its long-term effects. But for now, I'll get the victims to safety and monitor them closely. Thank you, Wayfinder.
I have no clue. Down below me. Let's get along. Where is this thing at? You gotta see it on the screen, right? Where it's pointing to, right? And... Mr. Phelps. Aha! Got another map.
That's how it's done.
That's always awesome. Lashley. And this one's about... What is this one for? Going with the astral due to the fact it gives you a lot more. Where was this at? Somewhere over here. Even though there's one right there. Saying inside. I'm going over to this one over here. That might be an actual that.
I'm that tentacle creature. But the cryptid must fall first. Avoid the tentacle. Fight the demon.
That sounds good.
Don't worry, Blade. The commander never loses.
Ready to unleash. Strong.
Hey, Meyer. This might be the rest we're looking for.
Thank you.